Hi, I'm Jerod Shadid. I'm the program planner for Homeless Services Oklahoma City. Some people may be familiar with the large winter shelter effort we have with our shelter community in Oklahoma City. We're a part of that, a part of coordinating that effort. We send out those notices on the regular. We've been really proud of that effort because a couple years ago we had about 16 people die on the street, either in house fires or from temperatures. Last year when we kind of got a more organized effort, this effort put together, we had zero deaths that we know of. So we're really proud of that. We're hoping to see that again this year. What we're doing now also is we're coordinating the efforts with the Mayor's Task Force on Homelessness to develop a strategic plan. So Mayor Holt developed a task force to locate a consultant and develop this plan. This started the beginning of last year. About 6 months ago, we located a consultant out of Maine called Analytic Insight, and they've been working on it since. And in fact, about 2 weeks ago, they presented their six-month findings, and basically showed that our coordination and collaboration is pretty good, but in the next 6 months, they're gonna put together about 12 planning teams to figure out where our gaps are and what we can do better to get more people off the street. Also part of that is MAPS 4, which they passed a few weeks ago. That'll provide us with more affordable housing, mental health services, services to prevent domestic violence, as well as more services for re-entry for people coming out of prison. If you want to keep informed and get involved, you can follow our social media on Twitter and Facebook, at HomeOKC. If you search for that, you should find us. Keep track of us on our social media to find out what other opportunities are, and also to find out when those winter shelter beds are open if you know people who might need to use them.